in our own little seaside home.
We walked down to the bakery.
We got fresh baked goods for breakfast. I just can't get enough of it. This is the U.S. Naval Monument here on Utah Beach in Normandy. And interesting fact for this beautiful monument is that it was created by somebody from Fairhope, Alabama. Underneath this monument is a German bunker that was captured during the taking of Utah Beach. Obviously, this would have been a very important fortification to capture. So this is a replica of what is called a Horsa glider, and they were towed behind, you can see the rope up there, they were towed behind actual planes and then basically allowed to glide to a, to a crash. And the quote unquote landing of these gliders did take a lot of lives in themselves. So the men who voluntarily rode in them definitely were brave. stealing an apple. Got it?
Got one. I didn't get shot.
This is in between Utah and Omaha beaches, and armed hunters attacked this beach. Fortification not without very heavy losses. You can see the craters from the ordnance.
Oh, it's better.